So, I was sleeping that entire time. So my mum actually went and got the slide boxes in Bunnings Warehouse. They only had 7, and I've got 2 at home. So I'm gonna need another, I think, 4? Another 5. So first we're just gonna go to Nike Outlet at University Hill. Like you guys know, they have always good stuff there. Cheap, low prices. I gotta go get my nephew something for his birthday, which is tomorrow. And yeah, and then we're gonna go to another Bunnings Warehouse in South Morang. Yeah, that's basically that. We'll see you at Nike Outlet.
There's some Nike SBs in here for 105. Some 2s. Some 10s. Some more 10s. And 10s on futures. Got some, what are they, all of these. Zoom Clear. Some Hyperdots. Some new Curry 2s. Those look nice. They're off-white. Curry's and there's LeBron's and orange Jordan's and futures.
So they didn't have anything at Nike Outlet for like a size 13 infant. So we're going to Adidas Outlet. They didn't really have, they only had like one shoe, but it was just a crappy one. I want to get him like a Air Max or a Huarache before we're gonna do Nike, but yeah, we're going to Adidas now. I'm not sure if they have like infants here, but I gotta check and hopefully they do, because his birthday's tomorrow. So yeah. Officially arrived at Bunnings Warehouse, and they've got about 3 more hours until they close, which is plenty of time. Actually, about two and a half.
One and fifteen.
Whatever. We're here. Lowest prices is just the beginning. You know the slogan you hear on TV. So this is where the containers are. I'll show you what I've got in the back. I've already got 7, which is the majority. We have to get about 4 more to build a wall. That kind of sounds weird, like Donald Trump. We need to build a wall of sneakers. Yeah, alright. So we're going to go in now. I'll show you in the back. These were a really good price. I was able to get them for a good price, and as you can see, we've got about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One of them's out of their container, which is all good. But yeah, so we gotta go pick up about 4 more, and we'll see you in the store. So we've just arrived at Bunnings Warehouse, and they're $9. At the other store, they were like $8.30 or something like that. They've got 3. And yeah, that's basically that. That'll cost us about 20?
27,
$28. They're massive. You put like air mags in there. But yeah, we'll be back.
We got all of these. These are every single drop from box.
Some of them are already open, which is fine. At the store, they were actually selling them for more, so they had to bring it down to $1 less. So, yeah, so that's basically that. I'm going to stop filming now, but I'm going to film another video about the look of them. And, yeah, that's basically that. Go pick them up. See you soon.